is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Abhijit. Mr. Abhijit, welcome to EQ.
Thank you so much.
So, can you tell us something about your company?
Yeah, definitely. See, we are from HAVELLS India Limited. This is India's fastest moving electronic goods company. Our head office is located in Noida. We have around various branch offices spread across India. So HAVELLS basically has 20 to 21 business verticals, you know, ranging from LED lights, wires, cables, fans, switch gears. And recently, 2 years ago, HAVELLS has forayed into solar business. So we have a variety of solar products with us, ranging from on-grid, off-grid, even the solar street lights you can see over our stall. So we have come up with a very unique technology which can give benefits to customer. It can actually help us in generating more power and, you know, thereby helping the customer to achieve better and faster returns.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
So we are catering to complete range of solar products, right from on-grid projects, off-grid projects. We are into complete turnkey solutions. You know, we can cater to any kind of industry, may it be residential, may it be commercial, may it be industrial. So see, power, you know, power is something which is required by each and everyone, correct? So we have capacities ranging from right from as small as 1 kilowatt up to any megawatt. So for any of your power needs, you just, you know, HAVELLS is a very trusted brand. Recently only, you know, I've seen the newspaper today, HAVELLS has been recognized as 41st brand all across India. So that's the reputation the brand is gaining, and it's all because of the trust, the quality of the product, the range of the product it is manufacturing.
So what's your upcoming projects or plan for Indian market and international market as well?
So if you see, till today we have done more than 400 installations pan India. So ranging from 1 kilowatt, as I told you, for residential, up to 2.2 megawatt on an industrial scale. So the range of products, projects are very high. We are doing lot of projects for various industrial segment. You know, the capacities may be ranging from 50 kilowatt, 100 kilowatt, up to 500 kilowatt. So the technology, the brand is getting recognized pan India now.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
So if you talk about the challenges, the biggest challenge we are facing at the moment is, you know, the fluctuation in the dollar. Because if you see, much of the raw material or the components in the solar industries are imported. So if, you know, if the rupee keeps on depreciating, there would be an effect on the overall pricing. So that may hurt customer sentiment. Second, challenge I would like to mention here is about the net metering systems. Okay, you know, we need to take lot of approvals from local electricity boards. So that I would say in past 1 year, the system is getting very much streamlined now. The situation, I'll say, 1 year ago and now is much better. So we are definitely improving, but there is a lot of scope for improvement. See, in the end, we need to benefit the customer. Okay, the end customer who is installing the system should be able to get the power out of your solar products as early as possible. So that process we need to streamline.
So, do you feel the government policy is supportive solar energy?
To be very frank, you know, if you talk about solar, it has gained momentum only after BJP government came into force. Like if you talk about, you know, before 2013 or 2014, I was hardly seeing any solar installed on any roof. But if you see, after the government came into force, they have tremendous focus on this renewable, because in the end it's a renewable source of energy. So government is definitely having major focus. They have formed a very terrific target as far as the complete installations of projects is concerned. 100 gigawatt is the overall target the Modi government has set, and they are moving very fast towards it. But definitely there are certain loopholes, some improvements are there, that is going on. But I would say the government is very positive, and we really have to thank Modi government for this.
And EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. So would you like to say something about us?
Definitely. See, I came into solar industry around 2 years ago, and I think we have been following your magazine, your website as well. I have seen a lot of new updates coming on your magazines. Even some of our seniors' testimonials, their blogs have also been published on your magazine. So it's amazing. I mean, you know, you get to know all the latest updates, and this is what, you know, any person working in any industry or corporate needs. So really thanks, and we appreciate your work, and we would like to give you congratulations and best luck for all your future endeavors.
Thank you so much for being with us, Mr.